Didn't expect you to be so close to me. Sorry. What's the matter? Your hearing? Oh. You shouldn't have messed with that demon. It's felt way above your rank level. You killed it? Wow. I mean, honestly, I really did believe in you. Think one day you'd be stronger than me, but I didn't really expect it to be so soon. I know. A lot of people are very weary about you, and because you have a demon on your back. I really love your efforts, though, and the way that you just love your sister. I also love your sister. She's so cute. It would be very hard for me to kill her as well if I was in your position, so I guess that's why I understand. So, yes, the ear-eating demon. Our ranks usually deal with them because they know your weakness. They kind of take away your hearing. At least for battle, and then your hearing is left damaged afterwards if you ever survive. But they clog your ears full of spit, and it damages your hearing while in battle, so it's a huge advantage point for them. And, getting rid of your hearing while you're in battle, obviously, is it's a very hard battle to continue without your hearing. So usually send more experienced demon slayers to take care of these demons. But you definitely should get a rank up after this. Wow. Nobody of your level has ever taken one down before and survived. But there is consequences to it. I'm assuming you hear like water sounds and mouth sounds occasionally. Yeah, that's one of the side effects. Usually, also with all the spit lodged in the ears, they get an infection. So usually you either die of infection or insanity because of the mouth sounds and water sounds sometimes get to people a little too much. So, yeah, unless your infection gets treated, and obviously once we clean your ears out, the side effects go away. Pretty much right away. People are usually too tough to admit that, you know, they got attacked by an ear-eating demon, so I honor your bravery for admitting. But you killed it, so, wow. A lot of people don't come out of that fight. They're very luring. They're good at their job. So I'll just inspect your ears, okay? I'm gonna go around to this ear. Okay, so, you're looking at this ear. Are you doing okay other than that? Okay. I'll check your other ear now.
Oh yeah, looking at this ear too. Both your ears got hit and clogged up.
see if there's anything else in there. I don't think so. Okay, so I will try and clean your ears out the best I can. The other guy, this happened too. He died from insanity because he didn't want to admit it. And, I was there towards his last of days, and I watched his ears try to get cleaned out, and it was a lot. But he went months without telling anybody that he went into battle with this demon. And, yeah, infection got pretty bad, and he died of insanity from all the water sounds and mouth sounds before the infection got him. But, I know how the cleaning process goes a little bit. It's actually not too hard. But yeah, I'll try my best to clean out yours, okay? Being you came to me, I know. But I do, so I know what I'm doing. And I'm actually really, really happy that you decided to confide in me and want me to do this for you. You have no idea how happy that makes me. But yeah, I'll get right into it, okay? I know just the solution. I got this. We use this, after any demon slayer comes out of battle and they're in pain and have knee wounds. This is kind of a pain ointment. So we put it on and it numbs your skin, mouth, wherever your wound is. So I'm gonna try, I know with all the spit inside your ears right now, it might not be 100% pain proof, but I will try, okay? Okay. So let me go into this here. Go in and try my best to clean your ears out, okay? This might be a little loud, I don't know. So,
I think I'm gonna try to put a little solution in there to see if I can. Maybe harden up the spit a little bit. It's very thick, like harden and loosen it.
steadier, better? Okay, good, good, okay. I'll try my best on the other ear. I tried to remove everything I can without, you know, hitting your eardrum or making any more wounds and scrapes inside your ears. But there is some of the spit that kind of got stuck, like, deep in your ear canal, like, to the walls. I just hope it goes out eventually, but it shouldn't lead to infection, and the noises you are experiencing should still be gone with just that little. But I don't know if you still have any side effects with still any part of demon inside you. I didn't really know. I didn't pay attention if our instructor told us. I might have been too busy watching you. I probably shouldn't have said that. Anyway, I'm glad you came to me to help you clean out your ears. But, oh boy, that was awkward. I'm gonna go over to this ear, okay? Okay, I just forget I said anything, okay?
Should be enough to try and dissolve this spit on.
Done. How's your hearing? Good. I'm just gonna make some noises in front of your ears. Tell me if you hear my fingers. How can you do? Okay. Good. Okay. Well, I tried to clean out your ears the best that I could. And, this will be our little secret, okay? I know a lot of people get very embarrassed saying the ear-eating demon attacked them, but it's a demon. We're a demon slayer. It's our job to get rid of them, and you actually defeated them. So, I'm very proud of you. But yeah, I won't tell anybody that you got attacked or anything, okay? I know, it's a lot more easier to say I fought this demon and I didn't get attacked, like I just took them out. I don't know. Usually this happens if you let the demon get too close to you, which a lot of people don't usually let them, you know? So that's usually what the embarrassing thing is. They think that they're not a great demon slayer because they let their guard down, but it's not the case. At least I don't think so. But, I'll carry on to doing what I was doing before you stopped by. You see me watching you a lot? Oh, probably just a weird coincidence, I would say. I don't know. Yeah, weird coincidence. I'm gonna go back to over there.